I will show you how to powder coat bulb covers. This came off a Moto Guzzi California motorcycle. These covers are made of cast aluminium. Cast parts usually contain oils which can get released at higher temperatures. If these oils are released at powder curing temperature, a finish can be ruined. To avoid this, we are going to outgas the parts. We will heat these parts at slightly higher temperature for a slightly longer period of time than powder curing to get all the oils out. I have the oven preheated to 200 degrees Celsius and I'm gonna put these parts for 30 minutes. Down. I will now use a high temperature tape to cover up a gasket area. Isopropyl alcohol to clean up the parts. Shake your powder prior to coating. I will put these parts in for 20 minutes. Involved for another 20 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. It looks amazing.